Hello dear students, welcome back to mathematics class. In previous videos you learnt the multiplication and the properties of multiplication, and in today's class you are going to learn how to multiply this 4 and 5 digit numbers with a 1 digit. So let us start the today's class. Here I took some examples from your my practice time 3, and that is 89,721 into 3. Here only 1 digit is there. Okay, and in this class I am going to teach you the 2 digit multiplication also. See here, not only 1 digit, you have a 2 digit and 3 digit and 4 digit multiplication also. So please keep practicing this kind of examples. Okay, so let us start with easy examples, and I will take here 89,721. While writing the example numbers, no, you leave the place in between the numbers. Okay, next here you write 3. Next multiply this, write here place values ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. Yes, dear students, here most of the students are getting confusion whether I have to start with ones place or 10,000 place. Okay, to clear that doubts, now it's very important to write the place values. So therefore I wrote here ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So first you multiply this ones column, 3 into ones column, 3 into tens column, hundreds column, thousand column and 10,000 column. So start, I hope you know the 3 ones are tables, then start multiplying. 3 ones are 3. Yes, 3 ones are 3. I completed this ones place. Next, tens place. 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. Next, 3 sevens are 21. So I will write here tables. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 15. Yes, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. So this is the 3 ones are table. See, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 sevens are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 sevens are 21. How much is there? 3 sevens are 21. Don't write directly here 21. If you wrote like this, means it's completely wrong. For that, you need to give here carry. You keep here 2 and write here 1. Okay. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 sevens are 21. There is no need to write here tables. For your understanding purpose, I wrote the tables. Okay. So 3 sevens are 21, over. Next year, 3 nines are 27. Yes, 3 nines are 27, and don't forget to add the carry. Yes, 3 nines are 27, 27 plus 2 is 29. 3 sevens are, yes, 3 nines are 27, and this 2 carry means 29. 3 eights are 24, 24 plus 2 is 26. Is it clear? See here, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 sevens are 21, 3 nines are 27, and add this carry means you will get 29, 3 eights are 24, and add this 2 carry, you will get answer 26. So this will be the product of the given number. See here, there is no need to write here table. For your understanding purpose, I wrote that. Okay, and I took these examples from your my practice time 3 and page number 97. So here one more is there, 99,441 into 9. So write here 99,441 into 9. So take this, yes, multiply. Again you write here place values ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. Yes, see here, start with ones place. 9 into 1, 9 into 4, 9 into 4, 9 nines are 9 nines are. So 9 ones are 9, 9 ones are 9, 9 fours are how much? 9 fours are 36. So take here 3 and write here 6. 9 fours are 36. Don't write here 36 directly. You need to add this carry also. 9 fours are 36. 36 plus 3 is 39. 9 ones are 9. 9 fours are 36. 9 4 is 36, 36 plus 3 is 39, 9 9s are, yes, how much is there 9 9s are, 9 9s are is 81, but don't write directly here 81, here carry is there, 9 9s are 81, 81 plus 3 is 84, 9 9s are again 81, 81 plus 8 is 89. See here I have used two operations, that is multiplication and addition also. If you know addition, then only you can solve multiplication. Okay, so and you have to know the tables too. So this is second answer. So this will be the product. Here you have to stop. First you multiply, and while multiplying, if you got a carries, don't forget to add the numbers. So I have solved here two examples. You take here any other digits and practice this kind of examples. Here in mathematics, you need to practice more and more, then only it becomes perfect. So here I took here only one digit. Now I will take two digits from your my practice time 3, and that is 40,569 into 21. Yes, again you have to write here place values, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. Yes, again, see here, again you have to write here ones and tens. First, you need to multiply this ones place. Next, you hide this one, and you, first one time you have to multiply with one. Next, you multiply with two. Okay, so for time being, I will hide this two. And you let it be, I will write. You, for example, you assume here there is no 2, only you multiply with 1. 1 9 is 9, 1 6 is 6, 1 5 is 5, 1 into 0, 0, 1 4 is 4. Is it clear? 1 9 is 9, 1 6 is 6, 1 5 is 5, 1 0 is 0, 1 4 is 4. Clear? Next, here once work is over, next you need to take this 2. For that you have to leave here one place, isn't it? Next, see here, you have to multiply this again with ones. 2 9s are, 2 6s are, 2 5s are, 2 0s are, 2 4s are. Then take here 2 9s are, 2 into 9, 2 9s are how much here? 18. So that carry you keep here, 2 9s are 18. Next, 2 6 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. Yes, see here, don't forget to add the carry. 2 9s are 18, 2 9s are 18, 2 6 is 12. Don't write here directly 12, 2 6 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. Next, 2 5 is 10, 2 5 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. 2 into 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. 2 4s are 8. So this type you have to multiply the numbers. Once again I will explain. First I multiplied with this 1. Next, which term remained here? 2. Next, take here 2 9s are 18, 2 6 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13, 2 5 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, 2 into 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 2 4 is 8. Clear? Next, 9, here you need to add the numbers. 9 plus 0 is 9, 6 plus 8 is how much? 14. So here carry and write here 4. 5 plus 3 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 0 plus 1 is 1, 4 plus 1 is 5, and this 8 you keep as it is. So this will be the answer. 851,949 will be the answer. Here you need to multiply one time with 1, one time with 2. Okay, and here keeping carry and adding the carry is also important. Last year you have studied 21 into 56. So this type is there, no, the same. The similarly you have to solve this examples also, but here digits are more. Next, I will take one more example from your my practice time 3. So let us take that example. I will take here 56,123 into 76. Yes, here you need to know 6 ones a table also and 7 ones a table also. So here, right here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. First you need to multiply with ones and next tens, means first time with 6, next time with 7. You are getting confusion. First you have to take ones place, next you multiply with tens and start multiplying with ones place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Don't start with this 10,000 place. So here take this 6 threes are how much? 18. 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 6 ones are 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 6 sixes are 36. Okay. So here 6 threes are 18. 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 6 ones are 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 6 sixes are 36. 6 fives are 30. 30 plus 3 is 33. Clear? Next, which one is remain? This 6 over now. Then next, which one is remain here? 7. So multiply, start multiplying with 7. 7 threes are 21. 7 threes are 21. Next, 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 2 is 16. Next, 7 ones are 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Once again you multiply, 7 threes are 21, 7 twos are 12, 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 2 is 16, 7 ones are 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. Next, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sixes are 42, 7 fives are 35, 35 plus 4 is 39. See here, it looks little bit difficult. Try to solve whichever examples I have solved, no? That again you take any other different example. See here, for this you need to practice more and more, then only this type of examples will come to you. So practice this kind of examples. Next, here what is the next step? Here you need to add the numbers. If there is no digit, then you put here 0. There is no change in this question. 8 plus 0 is, you take it as a 0. 8 plus 0 is 8. 3 plus 1 is 4. 7 plus 6 is 13. 6 plus 8 is 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So 3 plus 9 is 12. And 3 plus 1 is 4. So see here. Now what is there here? 3 and here 42,65,348 will be the answer. So I hope this is clear to you how to solve this examples. In next class, here only 2 digits are there, no? You need to take here 3 digit and 4 digit. If you practiced this examples, then only that questions are you are able to solve that kind of examples. So please keep practicing this kind of examples. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.